Hello everyone, today sharing an idea how you can reuse your old dirty bags which we often choose to discard. Here is an old bag and I have taken a cloth which is double folded. You can see it in a small video. Then sew the cloth onto the bag like this. Stitch all three sides of the bag, then remove the handles. Once you stitch all three sides, turn it inside out like this. Then fold the edges. And cover the old handles with the new cloth and sew it to the edges. Here I used Fevicryl colors. You can make some nice embroidery. Hope you like my idea. Please share, subscribe, and like the video. Thank you.